January 1st, 1942. After the attack on Pearl Harbor, the Rose Bowl game was moved to Durham, North Carolina, where number 12 Oregon State took on number 2 Duke. Oregon State's Bob Deathman threw 2 third-quarter touchdown passes to lead the Beavers to the 2016 upset victory over the undefeated Blue Devils. It still remains the only Rose Bowl game played outside of Pasadena and Oregon State's only victory in the granddaddy of them all.